Welcome. Thank you for watching this video presented by CostStoreFixtures. Questions should be emailed to CostStoreFixtures@outlook.com. This application uses the Microsoft Excel spreadsheet program. Microsoft and Excel are trademarks and property of Microsoft Corporation. A Microsoft Corporation license is required to use the Excel program. The instruction example covers foundation principles and demonstrates the process by calculating the cost of a pedestal fixture step by step. Each instruction example consists of a macro button and a cell comment. To read the text of the macro before clicking the button, hover over the cell to the right of the button and the text of the macro is displayed. Complete the instruction example to develop an understanding and proficiency at preparing a cost workup. The instructions example is on the instruction sheet. The instruction sheet is the window currently displayed. The example starts at row 157. To get to the example, click the fourth button labeled B.000, example, cost workup, pedestal. The focus of step one of the three steps is on the principles of this process and how to enter dimensions on the single project dimensions sheet. Example item 1.3.09, input, base door opening accumulated height in cell T496. Base door opening and panel dimensions are detailed dimensions. The layout design used in this application mimics the fixture shape or order as it will be fabricated. Find and click the button labeled DMNS S1 DOR BSE OPNG LWR. That means dimensions, section 1, door, base, opening, lower. Base door opening dimensions are entered in row 496. The base door opening is located in the lower area of the fixture. Therefore, within the group of detailed dimensions, the base door opening is lower in the list of dimensions. Exit the macro after reading the message by clicking the OK button. Enter the amount specified by the macro. Height is the dimension from bottom to top. In cell T496, enter height accumulated 39.5 inches. Accumulated height refers to the sum of the heights of all features, including and below the feature currently being entered. Section height refers to the individual item or feature currently being entered. If uncertain, use the section height dimension for doors and the door openings accumulated height. After entering opening accumulated height, return to the instruction sheet by selecting the tab to the left along the bottom of the window. This example 1.3.09 is completed. Continue the instructions example by clicking item 1.3.10.